shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall.